going to see the Grand Pas de Deux from the Nutcracker, Tchaikovsky's last ballet.
Thank you.
the Grand Pas de Deux from the second act of The Nutcracker, with Leanne Benjamin as the Sugar-Plum Fairy and Tetsuya Kumakawa as her prince. Acknowledging a very warm reception from the gala audience here at the Royal Opera House.